I have something to say that I spit for quite some years. I mean, after I did it. But that doesn't apply to songs, poems, or whatever, because they are metaphoric, symbolism, suggestion, whatever. But it applies to the epic. Epos. So what do I want to say? It's nice when you first look at Fireproof, Facing the Giants, whatever. Nice movies, Christian. But after a time, and especially if you're in the cult, it really, you see the, cum spune Dinescu, fața, partea nasoală, the, you know, the bad, the alternate side of the Christian movie. I mean, we have the scene with that lieutenant manages to just pull the car before the trucks, before the freight train coming, and if the train pulls his hat, and the soldier pulls him down, and some other things like that, like breathe, please, breathe, and stuff like that. So I have to say something. If you want to make a movie about, or with a computer, right? When he baseballs his computer and Mr. Woods talking. And Cynthia, right? What was her name? So I say, if you want to make a movie about firefighters or football players or whatever, policemen or retail car salesman, do it. Might be interesting. Somebody who sells cars. Though that movie isn't that triggered and hidden. It's just a stinky guy who goes to church and starts to believe and something happens. That's quite nice. But then, more and more is involved. And so, if you occupy yourself with firefighters, then let it be firefighter. Let German, please, let it be German. If it is with football players, okay, football players. Come on, Brock. Come on, Brock. And that's it. And if it's with policemen, then it's with that Mexican guy for the most. And that's it. No hidden catch, no strings attached. No double meaning, no double screening and stuff like that. This is my aesthetical opinion as the successor of Sir Joshua Reynolds. Trust me. As Arnold uses to say, because, you know, you watch a movie and it's great. And then you don't like it so much anymore. And it's not the guilt of persons like Skarsgård or Butusiak, but some of the losers of the movie. And really, you know, we communist manians, I mean, at cinema, they used to cut some scenes out. And so we saw a more positive version of the movie. There are some movies that I really calibrate for my own personal rendition.